Noelle Hammerbacker, and I'm the Vice President of the Band and Orchestra Parents, or BOPS. I think you probably have seen me before. To keep things short tonight, I'm going to try. I'm only going to mention 4 points. First, I would like to thank the band directors and assistant directors for working with the students to put together tonight's concert. Their hard work and long extra hours do not go unnoticed. So let's give the directors a round of applause to show how they did. Second, don't forget that in addition to tonight's concert, there's another concert this week. The Evening of Jazz is on Friday night at 6:30. Come out to watch our 5 jazz groups made up of students from our district. It is always an awe-inspiring night, and it's so much fun. It's the perfect event to attend after a long week. So it's 6:30 on Friday. Adults are $12 and students/seniors are $6. And tickets can be purchased at the door. Third, I know that you are all well aware of all the amazing things that BOPS does for the students and the music program in the district. I've told you about it several times. Tonight, I'm going to focus on a few volunteer positions that are open that we need some help with. If you're interested in any of these positions, you have the skills to fill these positions. Really don't need that many skills, just to let you know. Let me know. I'll be here after the concert. You can also email me or Mark Barron, and you can find our contact information on hhsmusic.org. Okay? So the positions that are open include vice president. If you love Excel spreadsheets and love collecting money, this is the job for you. You work the hardest, which really isn't that hard, near the beginning of the year to collect and keep track of BOPS dues. That's your primary purpose. And occasionally you'll be asked to help the president out if they need to. They're ill and can't do a presentation like I'm doing right now. The fundraising chair is another one. If you're interested in, if you like, raising money and finding easy ways to do it, then this job is for you. There's certain parts during the year where you'll need to help raise funds for the kids, so that's another position. Next one is webmaster. Our website is not complex, so if you have any knowledge or background in designing and adjusting web pages, this is the perfect volunteer position for you. It does not take up a lot of time, especially if you know what you're doing. So, and you can be called, it's basically updating of our website that we need help with. Scholarship committee chair. The work for this committee position happens near the end of the school year, and it's just putting things together to make sure who wins, to know who wins scholarship seniors, class students who win scholarships near the end of the year. Then we have an audit committee. It's made up of 2 people, and all they do at the end of the year is review our financial transactions throughout the year to make sure everything looks good. So if you have a background, or not even a background, if you can add and subtract and take a look at some papers, you can help us. And then the next one is gift card coordinator. All you need to do is be available to sell gift cards to box members who will stop by your house to pick them up. And then you need to keep an accurate account of the purchases that are made. And that is so that the students get the appropriate amount put in their trip account. So that is all year round, but it's not a huge, it's not a lot of work at each time. It's, you set aside the gift card and you put it where someone can pick it up and you get the money, and it's fun. So that brings me to my fourth and final point. Don't forget to purchase script and gift cards. I know I've talked about this before. If you want more information on it, you can check out our website again. And I know that a lot of you have done a wonderful job of purchasing script and gift cards for in advance of the trip that's coming up, some of the high school students, where the high school students are coming. But what we want you to do is to keep purchasing gift cards and script, because that benefits BOPS and the band organization and the district, and all of the things that we do for the band. So continue to do it all year round. It's not just when it's time to pay for a trip. So if you have any questions about anything that I spoke about tonight, I will be here. So you can check in with me at any time throughout the concert. If you see me out in the hall, you can stop me. And then more important, check out our website. HHSmusic.org has a lot of information on it to give you information on volunteering and what you need. So thanks so much for your time. I know this was longer than I expected, so I hope you enjoy the concert. Have a great night. Thank you.
Welcome to tonight's band night concert. My name is Jack Rugen, and I play a trumpet in the 6th grade band. Our first selection will be Afterburn by Randall Standridge. This piece tells the story of a jet plane taking off in the excitement of being in flight. See if you can picture the pilot's journey as we play.
My name is Kieran Salveson, and I play trumpet in the 6th grade band. Our final selection is titled The Golden Eagle March by John Edmondson. This work is in a typical march form, which was championed in America by famous bandmaster John Philip Sousa. Sousa wrote over 100 different marches during his lifetime. We hope you enjoy our performance this evening, conducted by Mr. Alex Gittleman.
Yeah. I My name is Layla Elvanian, and I play the clarinet in the 7th grade band. Our first selection for this evening is Jungle Dance by Brian Balmages. Melody from this piece begins in the clarinets and is passed from section to section throughout the work. As the song progresses intensely, listen for the melody to be layered over top of itself.
Hi everybody, my name is Gerald Phillip, and I play the trumpet in our 7th grade band. Our final selection is Rudimental Regiment by Chuck Elledge, arranged by Bruce Pearson. This lively march features a variety of different percussion instruments as well as muted sound from our trumpet section. You'll march in your seat along with this spirited tune. We hope you enjoy our performance this evening, conducted by Mr. Alex Gittleman.
Thank you. My name is Sean Lawson, and I play saxophone in the 8th grade band. The 8th grade band begins their program tonight with Michael McCarsky's The Cave You Fear. This work is full of different techniques for our instruments, including fluttering tongues, multiphonics, and a number of percussion sounds. Imagine the monster in the cave sneaking up on the audience as the piece grows in intensity.
My name is Finley McGraw, and I play flute in the 8th grade band. Our final selection is Arabian Dances by Roland Barrett. This piece begins with a mysterious melody by a small group of instruments and quickly transitions into an all-out party, hand claps, cheering, and intense energy that will drive us to the finish. We hope you enjoy our performance this evening, conducted by Mr. Alex Gilman.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Spencer Mark, and I am a percussionist in the high school band. I will be serving as your announcer for the high school symphonic band. For the high school symphonic band's first selection, we will perform E. Banks and Bray's O Bonnie Doon. This piece was written by the renowned Australian composer for band Percy Grainger. This expressive music evokes images of the beautiful River Doon in Scotland and its surrounding banks and hills. Our second and final selection is Aboard the Galleon, written by Mr. Hart, which is being premiered tonight. This music tells the tale of a galleon's voyage across the sea. Listen for the sound of the ship's rigging, ocean waves, and thunder. We hope you enjoy our selections this evening. Thank you.
Folks, real quick, thank you so much for coming out tonight for this concert. I just wanted to let you know, at the end of the concert, your students will come find you here in the auditorium after they've packed up their belongings. Thank you again for your support. Have a great night.
How about another round of applause for the 6th grade, the 7th grade, the 8th grade, and the high school. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and thank you for supporting what Mr. Gittleman and I do, and we wish you a safe journey home. Parents and families, remember, your musicians will come to you here in the auditorium. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.